New drone footage of the rescue of those 8 people who were stranded in that cable car for 14 hours. 6 children and 2 adults clung to the car, which was 900 feet over a valley in northwest Pakistan. They were on their way to school. This video was obtained by the BBC, and we don't know the original source. All on board were brought to safety with helicopters, ultimately, and a zip line. The incident did prompt Pakistan to close what they call all dilapidated and non-compliant chairlifts. Probably a good idea.